Hi, welcome to Pisignage. Do you want to display a presentation on your screen? Well, this is the video for you. To get started, we have a presentation loaded up right here. This is using PowerPoint, but it would work with Keynote, Google Slides, or most other software since the functionality remains the same. Essentially, what you want to do is export this as either a PDF or as a movie. So exporting it as a PDF will be fairly straightforward. So I'm going to export, and now we have a PDF that we can upload. Alternatively, you can choose to also export it as a MP4. This will essentially make sure that all your transitions are there and the presentation remains as dynamic as you intended. You can play around with the timing, etc., and simply click on export. So this should allow you to have either a PDF or an MP4 of your presentation. Alternatively, if you would prefer to record the presentation yourself just so that you can get the timing just right and possibly have your voiceover, you could do the same. Now your files are ready to upload onto Pisignage. Simply go to pisignage.com, log in, and over here you can see Demo TV, which is the TV that we have right here. I'm just going to go over to Assets, click on Add, click on Upload Files, and now we have our two files ready. So I'm just going to select the MP4 and the PDF, click on Open. Now that they are added, I'm just going to go to my playlist, create a new playlist called Presentation Demo, click on Add. And I'm going to add the two assets that we just added, both the PDF and the MP4. For the PDF, I'm going to use presentation mode. This will essentially make sure that it cycles through all of the slides of the PDF. This would be really important if your presentation has more than one slide. I'm just going to set the duration of each slide to 5 seconds, very similar to the MP4 video that we have. And from here, I'm just going to go to our group, click on the default group, and switch it to presentation demo and click on deploy. Now that our presentation is downloaded onto the screen, it's going to first play the video with all of the transitions that we had in place. Like this one where the save icon appears from below, and the next one where we have the computer bounce in. Alternatively, this is the PDF where there are no transitions, but it's just going to cycle through each of the slides in presentation. And just like that, we have our presentation playing on our screen. You can play around with the formats based on whether you want the transitions or not. But for our second part, we're going to move on to online presentation tools like Google Slides. Over here, I have the same presentation open on my Google Slides. I'm just going to click on File, and there are two things you want to make sure of. First, we want to go to Page Setup and make sure that the page setup is set to Custom. And we want to change this to Pixels and make sure that it is compliant with a 1080 pixel display. This is just to make sure that it works smoothly across all files that exist. So now that we have our page set up exactly to 1080p, I'm just going to go back to File. I'm going to click on Share, and within Share, I'm going to click on Publish to Web. Over here, it's going to give me an option to link or embed. For this, we're going to go with link. We're going to choose to auto advance our slides to every 5 seconds. And I'm going to say start the slideshow as soon as the player loads. You can choose to restart the slideshow or not based on what you would prefer. And from there, I'm going to click on publish. I'm going to confirm my selection. And now that we have our link, I'm going to copy the link. We're just going to go back to pisignage.com, go to our assets, click on add. Click on add a link. I'm going to add the link that we have and change the file name to Google Slides Web Link. I'm going to change the type to web page. It's important to change it to web page. And you can play around with the zoom level, play around with the optional headers, etc. But I'm going to save it as is. Now that we have the Google Slides web link ready, I'm going to go to playlist, click on our presentation demo playlist, where I'm going to add the Google Slides web link. You can play around with the number of seconds you need, but since we have three slides playing at 5 seconds each, this should be more than enough. I'm going to go back to our groups, click on default and click on deploy. Now that it's loaded the web link, you can see right here that it's playing directly off of Google Slides, switching slides every 5 seconds. And that covers all of the ways that you can display your presentation on pisignage.com. If you have any questions, feel free to write to support@pisignage.com. With that being said, thank you so much for watching and see you next time.